Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with another episode of the Not So Berry Challenge. And the girls are off to school in not good condition, actually. I did not do good at setting myself up to do good when I came back. That's what I was trying to say, yeah. I knew where I was going with that. I knew. Alright, well, not trying to be mean, but man, Grayson, can you kick the bucket yet? Get leftovers. Let's see here, Grayson. Wrong button. Anytime. Mom hasn't been given any days yet. Natalia's discovered the Phoenix is an alien. Well, I hope so. He's your son. You should have known that. Earbuds. Why, thank you. Can you not go look at that? How about... Good gracious, come and clean this up. You're tired already? Okay. Well, come and nap. Okay, the girls are done with school. Why don't you get around and then do your homework, and you can do your homework, and then get around. Both of you, I need to turn your earbuds on for you. There we go. Back to Phoenix. Let's see. We got a rose perfume, spark drive, a need fixer. And he's an adult now, right? Dude aged up. Yeah, he aged up. Okay, inventory, that's where we were. You don't need this anymore, nor do you need this, or this, or that. That's your letter. We'll keep it for just a bit. And we're just gonna fast forward time here. And then... We didn't quit that job? Okay, well... Go to work and then I'll have you quit it. He's working hard. Study for a high paying job. Oh, I forgot to read it. Oh my gosh. You can tell I've been playing on my own for a while. What are you embarrassed for? From Good Manners Sims shouting forbidden words. Okay. Come and banter. Lilac's a picky eater phase now, okay. Shushubi. Shushubi. Have fun just sitting around talking as a family. Enjoy in Dad's last few minutes. And Phoenix, you need to use and get some leftovers. You need to go sleep. It's school in the morning. And we're just going. I just think Grayson's not gonna kick the bucket for us. Dude. Come sing and shower. And then come up to bed and sleep. We have got to do some laundry in the morning. Alright, who's gonna get up first? She is, so use sing and shower. Can't, we're gonna have to come back up, which is fine. Serve breakfast, spinach frittatas. No wonder mom has to take a nap in the middle of the day. She's getting up at 5-something in the morning. Well, if that's your book, take it. It's yours. Do your homework. Put your book back up. Get leftovers. I texted someone, but they didn't text back, and it's been like an hour. Should I text them? Yeah, maybe they missed the first one. No, wait for them to respond. Text a mutual friend and have them poke. No, wait for a respond. It's been an hour. I think you can be a little bit more patient than that. Good job, Phoenix. I told you to do laundry. Clean the lint tray and then dry laundry. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Go play get the whole house laundry. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Replace. Clean lunch tray, dry laundry. Can you put the food up you made? What's this? Bathroom sandwich. We found Violet in the bathroom stall today eating a sandwich. This is unexpected. We're not sure what to do, what to make of it, but figured we should call. That's just wrong. Well, you need to call and quit your job. Okay, can you come and get leftovers? Unload and put laundry away. Unload and add to dryer. Clean lint tray. Unload and set laundry down. Alright, let's try this again. Do laundry, add to washing machine. I can't do anything with it. Unload and add to dryer. Unload and set down. Take the hamper. Take the hamper. Do laundry. Oh, this is pathetic. I am not playing this game. Laundry's done. That was annoying. There you go. And you just have laundry in your inventory, you slob. Oh. Can you not sleep? Won't you? Play some scuffle. Or clean up the kitchen. Okay. Alright, Grayson's off to work. He's gonna work hard. Let's see. The girls are doing okay in school. Great. Grayson wants to get his boss a birthday present, but can't leave work to buy it. How should he go about it? Order online or make a present? Order online. Grayson knows his boss loves to eat at fancy restaurants, so he quickly orders a gift certificate to his favorite seafood cafe, the Tuna Tortuga. Without wasting time, Grayson solves the birthday conundrum and finishes his work on time. Medium performance game. All right. What is... Oh, the fireplace is going. Can we come and turn that out? Go take a nap. I forgot. Gotta make you sit and then play game. Because I got stuff in the way, but it's cute, so I'm not moving it. Alright, well, we're going off to college tomorrow, so I guess if Grayson doesn't kick the bucket, hopefully we can find his urn. When we get back, because we can't keep waiting. We are just wasting time. Broke the radio. Use, take a shower. Young lady, you look at this, and you're just standing there looking at a picture. You're god awful. Oh my gosh. All right, go to sleep. Turn on your earbuds while you're sleeping. That'll raise your fun. We'll fix the rest when you get up. What are you doing? Can you go to sleep, dude? I mean, sheesh, I gotta make everybody do everything in this house. Saturday. You're the first one up, so Use, take shower. Get leftovers. More socialized chat. What are you grilling? Oh, you're cleaning it. By the way, I just can't tell it to refix, but okay. Yeah, go talk to your siblings. No. Give family advice.
Give to me.
Alright, well, we are getting ready to go to college. Let's grab come on. The lag is real. Have too much open on my computer. Electronics, computer. Let's grab him this one. He can put that in his inventory. University, enroll in a university. Okay, he didn't do what I told him to do. Come and sit. University, enroll in a university. We are going to Foxbury because we're going to be a doctor and get biology. Yep, I'm on the right one. 4 classes. Briny Towers, Maritime Manor, or Tidal Tower. I've never done it out of the house. I've always been on campus. So we could do it off of the campus housing. Yeah, let's do it here. We can always change it. So, 240 per class, 646 for the housing. We got a 300 Del Sol Valley scholarship and a 450 eSports scholarship and a 300 merit. Gonna cost us $556. Dude, what are you wearing? And we're going to take 78,460. Yeah, that should work. We'll call it his college money. So this is the house. We'll take this room up here. What this poor guy is wearing, so let's take him into Cass and take a look at those lovely earrings and makeup, I guess.
Mams, your voya?
Yeah, I don't know how he got all that. And a ring. Okay. I can handle that. He is good again. We can go back to college. Do homework. Let's get working on our stuff.
Shelby.
There we go. That's better. Only one computer in this house? I'm glad I have a laptop. Wow, this feels weird just focusing on one sim. Nope, decided he had to change places. Oh, they still make food for you. Even though. Oh, there's no stove. Esports matches take place every Saturday, 6 p.m. at the Foxbury Arena. Tickets can be purchased, okay? We don't have to be there, do we? Activity starts in 2 days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Oh my gosh. That's active. Roommates, party, Camilla, Moftia. Friendly introduction. Polite introduction. That's Prisia. This is Abby Richer. Roommate's girlfriend. It's actually kind of cute. Okay. We're getting distracted. Next homework. Before you go to bed, come grab a serving. Who knows when it's spoiled? I've been in this game longer than that, but whatever. Okay. Go to sleep. Whoa! Oh, I locked the wrong door. Tell him to go away. Thank you. Okay, that would be more helpful. And we have a computer, so we can leave our laptop in our inventory for when he's out and about, which will be great. Oh, I think this place is better than being in college, actually. I mean, in the dorms. I mean, he's in college, I get it. Hey! locked door for everyone but Phoenix. Alright, we don't need our letter anymore. And we need these out so we can work on them. Oh, and it's new skill day? We're just gonna be cranking out the stuff and sleeping halfway through? Cool. We'll get more skill stuff. Oh my gosh! How many doors is there to this place? A locked door for everyone but Phoenix. My goodness. Just to have one bedroom to yourself, you gotta do a lot. Oh, he passed away. Phoenix Connell, let you know that Layden Barrington had passed away. Thought you might want to know. No, that's Layden, that's not Dad. Okay, that's his sister, which means he can go anytime. No, Violet, I can't. I gotta get ready for college tomorrow. I really have to get this stuff in. I get all my homework done. I gotta get these started. I don't have time. Let's see. We have presentation, final exam, presentation. All right, good. So we don't have Yes, I know you're sad. When introducing himself to new Sims, Phoenix has a chance at a higher relationship, a matter of friendship, and a new reputation now precedes him. Alright. Yeah, I thank you, but I'm not coming to the door. What do we get? One of those. Homework's all done. We're getting our social up. a.m. He's going off to bed to get ready for school in the morning. So I think this has been long enough. We're going to end this episode right here. So we'll start Phoenix's days off in college and his generation we are starting now. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!